gosh.
Excuse me, man. Hey, this car is awesome. What do you do for a living?
I'm actually retired, but I was in technology for a whole bunch of years. Life's been good.
Okay. What in tech do you do?
Industrial automation, computer-based controls for assembly lines and inspection systems.
Okay. Like any advice you give someone, you know, trying to drive a car like this, young people in general?
Yeah.
You're like, yes.
Put your phone down.
Okay. I'm like, okay.
And work hard. You know,
okay.
Put the time and the energy in.
Okay.
Yeah, things will come your way.
Okay. Amazing. Thank you so much.